Fans are starting to question themselves, the bloggers exposing our blisters, just the everyday words of everyday people, shifting the tone of the televised speeches. When we look beyond our next meal, our next post, the everyday choices of everyday people are facing the storms and curing diseases. We are responsible for our everyday votes, the ones we use to buy our shoes, to buy our homes, to buy our tunes. Yes, I'm talking about our dollars, our euros, our pesos, our yen. Because what if the next 20 years are happening again? What if we've already arrived?